The image you see here is a magnified example of what a screen looks like before it's customized. This screen starts with each individual hole filled in. Your imprint design is then cut out from the screen so that the only open holes are in the shape of your design. For example, if we wanted to print a thick outline of a square, this is what the screen would look like. When the ink slides over the screen, it only comes through in the open areas, leaving us with just the square imprint that we wanted.